Tomorrow is the 228 Peace Memorial Day. According to Yilan County's data, seven victims died at the Qingyuan Temple. However, the monument was placed on the site of the temple. The families of victims have been fighting for relocation to the place of the incident for years, yet the temple never agreed.
A monument is haphazardly placed on the roadside with ongoing traffic. This monument, situated at the site of Toucheon Mazu Temple Plaza, was set up by the county government in memory of the seven victims who died in the 228 incident. However, the location at a street corner is simply negligible by the public.
没注意，没有注意这样，平常不会注意到了。对，平常不会注意到。平常没注意到。
According to official data, there were at least 33 February 28 victims in Yilan County. Places of calamity started north in Toucheon and spread south to Nan'ao. The county government set up various monuments in 2016 for victims all around, among which the plaza in front of Toucheon Mazu Temple was the place with the heaviest death toll in the February 28 incident. Based on official statistics, one of the victims included Guo Zhangyuan, the then superintendent of Yilan Hospital.
而且呢，摆在路旁哦，真的很难看，而且也对那些受难者哈，也是，也就是说表示也是种不尊敬。Families
of victims believe that the location of the monument is in contradiction to history, and also express directly that it appears very unbecoming and embarrassing. They had long been fighting to relocate the Toucheon Monument to the plaza, the place of origin. However, the fight was halted because the temple opposed it as there were no Toucheon residents among the victims, and they tried to avoid commemorating dead people in front of Goddess Mazu.
那我们也在去年呢邀集了协会、公所以及庙方及相关单位呢，然后建立一个平台，让大家的意见呢能够充分的沟通与反映。
Although the county government has already assisted the family and temple to set up a platform for communication and promised that it will continue to facilitate communication, the monument had nevertheless been sitting on the roadside all these years. When will that final step of transformational justice be taken? This surely tests the intelligence of public offices.